According to this video, you can make 4 ingredient bagels. Enter bowl, all-purpose flour.
A little bit of salt.
Bacon powder. Whisk it up, yogurt. Stir that up with the flour to form a nice dough. Start kneading it.
Just push, fold, turn.
Bam! Cut it in half. Just form it into a bagel shape. I'm just going to give them an egg wash.
I like everything bagel seasoning.
Pop in the oven at 375 degrees Fahrenheit and bake for about 12 to 15 minutes. Ooh, look at that.
Tastes like a bagel.